mate, watching season 7 of Dexter. For anyone that don't know, Dexter is a serial killer, but he only kills other serial killers or bad people. And he works with the police as well. But yeah, he's well stressed at the moment, man. He's got loads of fucking shit hanging on him, like hanging over him. And he ain't killed anyone for a few days, and he's fucking having hallucinations and imagining killing everyone and shit because he's having withdrawal symptoms from fucking killing.
Business interest with suspected ties to organized crime.
He's well paranoid as well.
Alright, moving on. Sims and Miller brought in a suspect on the I-95 shooting Dexter. I'm gonna need you to get a standard.
I'm definitely picking up a tone in your voice. You fucked up, didn't you? You did. You screwed the dead bitch.
Fuck's sake.
And I noticed that a lot of you guys are still working a lot of open cases. If you need help, if there's anything I can do, make sure you're asking for it. We need to get our numbers down.
So, like, Dexter's freaking out, man. He's fucking losing it, mate. Imagining killing all these co-workers and shit.